When you think about the number 90%, you think that's a lot, right? That would earn you an A on a test. But if you also think about if you go to school only 90% of the time, what that actually means is that you've missed 10% of your education. And that over the course of time from kindergarten all the way to 12th grade, that translates into having missed more than a whole year of school. Attendance matters.